свете загляну соседница, там смуглянка, молдаванка собирает вина. Я бледнею, я краснею, захотелось вдруг сказать, станем над рекою. Зорьки летние кричат, раз кудрявый, пел зеленый с пизной, я влюбленный и смущенный пред тобой.
All right, good evening, everybody. This is 545 Prepper here. What I got here is a Srvv AK Operator's Chest Rig version 2. You can get the exact one right here, but in the Surpat camo, which is this right here, you can get that over there at Circle 10 AK. They sell those for $125. My opinion, this is a very well-made product. It's very affordable compared to the other well-made products. It has four magazine pouches here. You can hold up to three magazines, which I have here. Got three 5.45 mags, or even three 7.62 steel mags. Personally, that's too much in the front, too much going on. I personally run two mags, occasionally only one in each pouch. Depends on how low profile you want to be. On your sides, you got a flare pouch on either side. You can put whatever works in there for you. On each side of those, you also have two grenade pouches on either side. For me, the guys I run with, we run the UV5R radios. Fits perfectly in this little grenade pouch. On the bottom, you got some belt keepers that you can attach it to either your pant belt or a rig that you're running. On the back, this runs across your back. Make that as tight or as loose as you wish. Your shoulder straps, they cross, makes an X harness. One of them has a detach, if you so wish to do that. The other one doesn't. They both adjust. Personally, I find it easy just to slip it on without undoing that. But as it says, Srvv. I have quite a number of gear from them, and they've never disappointed. Everything that I've received has been great quality. Where there's a lot of movement and force on these Velcro here. You got double stitching. It's very nice and solid. On your harness here, double, some that might be triple or more stitching. The thing's built like a rock. On the back here, you got a mat pouch. You can put whatever you wish in there, phone, a map even, for a map pouch. Think of that. This one over on SRVV's website is $60.25. Keep in mind though, they charge you an arm and leg for shipping from Russia to the US, especially if you do the EMS shipping. So that all depends on how much you order from them. If you only order this one item, expect to pay probably like $40 for shipping. That's just how it's going to work. But I was able to get this from Circle 10 AK. He ordered this and then decided that he wasn't going to be selling the OD green. It's nice. I'm probably going to end up picking up one of the Surpat because I'm really big on the Surpat. But I mean, these patches, they're general enough that you can use them for whatever needs you need. And just the build quality on this, when you have it on, it does feel a little front heavy, but I mean, I'm used to plate carriers and where kind of the plates distribute the weight a little bit better. But you have more mobility with it. However, in these pouches here, they got a divider. Two mags can fit behind the divider. So even that's only like a partial divider, and then one in the front. But Velcro, it's very nice, very solid connection and whatnot. It's really hot, really good quality snaps. The buckles on this thing, they feel like they can withstand a decent amount. But as I said, all the products that I've received from SRVV, I have always been happy with my purchase. The amount that you pay is definitely worth the quality in my mind. Especially stuff that you use. You buy a chest rig or something, buy one of the cheaper ones, if you will. I mean, you get what you pay for most of the time, and well, sometimes it's not, but if you buy something outright that's known good quality, you don't gotta rebuy something a year later. And that's why I spend my money on the quality stuff, is because you know it's gonna last, and you don't have to rebuy it a year later or regret the purchase in general, or maybe the harness isn't comfortable. This, it has a pretty good padding. It's not too padded compared to some that I've seen, but it's enough for the amount of weight that this carries. Yeah. If you guys have any questions about this or any other SRVV products, just go and give me a message or comment below. Or contact Circle 10 AK. They sell these, but in the surpat, and I can't wait to pick one of those up. Alright. So don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.